Jennifer Lopez loaded her twins, Emme and Max, into a waiting SUV before backtracking and posing for photographers outside the Lowell Hotel.